الحمد لله الذي لم يزل عالما قديرا وصلى الله على سيدنا ومولانا محمد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. عثمان بن ابي العاص رضی اللہ تعالی عنہ, he was one of the companion of the holy prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم. So once he complained to the holy prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم about the pain of body that he suffered from the time he accepted Islam, from the time he became Muslim. So the holy prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم said to حضرت عثمان بن ابي العاص, عثمان, keep your hand on the parts of body that hurts, then recite three times bismillah, 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 and then recite this dua: a'udhu bi'izzatillahi wa qudratihi min sharri ma ajidu wa uhaziru. So when you recite this dua, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you the shifa. So these are the hadith of the holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the sunnah of the holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The sunnah, the hadith of the holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam have got great importance in the life of the believer. So whenever we suffer any hardship, whenever we suffer any disease, any you can say the illness, so there are so many ahadith, there are so many du'as, supplications being prescribed by the holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam for those times. So we should go for that, we should recite them. The holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he used to recite Mu'awwidhatayn, surah Falaq and surah Nas, on Hazrat Hasan and Hussain radhiyallahu ta'ala anhu, in order to protect them from evil eyes, because these they are mentioned in the hadith of the holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They have got a true concept. Secondly, the Ayatul Kursi is recited for the protection of some unseen or evil from unseen enemies, as well as Surah Fatiha. It is known as Surah Shifa. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has kept Shifa in Surah Fatiha. So the hadith of the holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in the sunnah of the holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, there are so many du'as, there are so many supplications, they are prescribed for such times. So we shall go for them, we shall recite them, or instead of just going to the doctor, seeing the doctor, or taking antibiotic for very minor issues, okay, I'm not saying that just going to the doctor is not good, or taking the medicine, it is not legal in Islam, it is not good, we shall go for that. But for some minor issues, instead of just going for antibiotic, is going to the doctor, if we just recite these du'as, these supplications, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give us shifa. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.